What is up, everybody? We're back with the third video today. I'm actually really excited because Lana Del Rey finally came out with a new song. Now, one of my subscribers actually DM'd me about this, and I was telling him I'm gonna get to it as soon as I can, because she just came out with this about 3 days ago. I know I'm a little late on it. I haven't listened to it. I just listened to like a little snippet that there was that she posted on Instagram, but I haven't listened to the whole thing. So this is Mariner's Apartment Complex by Lana Del Rey. This is actually a music video too, so it might be cut up a little bit because I don't want to get copyrighted or anything, or I don't want the video to be off, blocked from YouTube or anything. So there might be some cuts in between, but I'll try to put the most important ones and when we're talking at the end of the video. So, you ready to get into the video?
Let's do it.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Yay. I already like it.
A lot of people were saying this is really different too from Lana Del Rey. So.
Piano sounds wonderful.
You took my sadness out of context. At the Mariner's apartment. Mariners, that's the title. I said something's completely different.
No candle in the wind. I'm the board, the lightning, the thunder. The kind of girl who's gonna make you wonder who you are and who you've been. And who I've been is with you on these beaches. Your Venice bitch, your diehard, your weakness. Maybe I could save you from your sins.
Sounds like who's this?
So, kiss the sky and whisper to Jesus. My, my, my. You found this, you need this. Take a deep breath, baby, let me in. You lose your way, just take my hand.
I'm already really liking this
enough.
Those are the two girls that she performs with live.
Oh, okay.
I seen them when I went to their concert.
You mistook my kindness for weakness. I fucked up, I know that, but Jesus, can a girl just do the best she can? Catch a wave and take in the sweetness. Think about it, the darkness, the deepness, all the things that make me.
Alright, so that O hasn't ended yet. I'm gonna see what this is. So I guess that was it for the video. What did you think about it, Mom?
Oh my God.
I liked it. As soon as it started, I really did like it.
Very beautiful. Of course, all her songs are beautiful, but it sounded a little bit like acoustic.
Yeah, it sounded. I loved it. There was a lot of guitar in the song.
Very beautiful. I loved it.
Yeah, it was more of not the beats that Lana Del Rey. There wasn't a beats at all. It was more of just like piano and then like guitar. That's what I really like about Lana. I don't like when she goes out too much. But she didn't have to do too much for this song to sound really good. I even liked the music video from the beginning, like the way it started. Mm-hmm. And it looked really peaceful too, Lana Del Rey, as you saw her. And
beautiful
background. Yeah, she was with her background singers too. I actually saw them when I went to her concert when she came to Dallas. So that was kind of interesting. That lets you know that she has a close relationship with them.
Another great hit from her. I mean, it never fails. You know?
Yeah, this song has already blew up. Wow. And I haven't listened to it yet, but this is the first time I listened to it. And I completely love it. I'm probably going to add this to my playlist.
I am too.
I like this song.
Beautiful.
And I like the music video too. I like how it's real. You know, like most of her music videos are real vintage. Right. And it's always like, you know, black and white, black and gray or whatever. It looks a certain way. It seems like Lana Del Rey, she's more happier in this song. You know, a lot of Lana Del Rey stuff back then was more of like deep and you know, with her music. And it's not like that now, but it's like more happiness. And I really do like it. I even messed up on the title in the beginning because that lets you know I haven't listened to it. So I don't really know the whole definition of this song. I think she did post about it and what this song meant to her and what it really means. But other than that, I really did enjoy this video. I know you guys did, beautiful, the people watching it. But I really did love it. I'm definitely going to add this to my playlist. I'm probably going to give this another listen later. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Is there anything else you have to say, Mom?
Thanks for watching, and I love the videos and everything that y'all send. Just let us know. We'll try to do it as much as we can.
Yeah, by the way, with that, you guys are showing a lot of support, and I really do appreciate that.
Appreciate it.
With the Madonna video, with the Lana Del Rey video, we did those two Lana Del Rey songs, and you guys had nothing but positive comments to say, a lot of great things, and you guys suggest a lot of music for us to listen to, and I really appreciate it. My mom appreciates it, so. Thank you guys for watching, and just keep watching, you know, in the long run, because we're definitely going to, upload more Lana Del Rey videos for you and any other artists you suggest. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter.
Yes, follow, and like.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out.